لمتابعتكم، لان اكيد بتعرفوا انه هلا صاروا حاضرين ضيوف شيف شادي. طبعا شيف عبد الله بتعرفوه من قبل، اكيد هو من اهل البيت، وكمان الشيف وان يلي انضم لنا اللي هو طبعا من ماليزيا، رح تعرفوا عنه اكثر عن طبخات الطيبين. شيف، you know that I adore food, huh?
I know. Now how is it possible that you adore food? Look at your body. I mean, you look fantastic.
Exactly. I'm gorgeous, you know.
Look at me. Now talk about food. This is what you call a chef that adore food.
Now you said
how adorable. Can you trust a skinny chef? Honestly, can you honestly trust a skinny chef? By the way, I am now cooking my onion.
Chef,
as you see, caramelizing.
Uno momento. Hello, uno momento. Let me say, rashet milah. This is the secret. Okay,
yeah,
this
is the secret
word.
I'm the big surprise, huh?
It's your camera, go!
It's terrible. I mean, I thought that he says, Chef Wan, this time I'm giving you a chance. You come all the way to Beirut this time to film your cooking show. So I'm tired of cooking. I've been spending many hours. I've been traveling. I'm on this station. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. And I said, so I'm taking a break. And I'm so happy. I said, oh my God, at last, I get to be on the television and have fun. Because he's not the only top chef, okay? I'm top two. But he's not.
I'm the first one.
Yeah, he's the first one. Yeah, Habibi. Yeah, first one. Can you believe that?
Rula is coming now.
Rula. Thank you. Hey, I love you so much.
What you are doing here?
You're so funny. You're so adorable.
You know what?
I wanna eat up.
See? No, you're too old. some women
like
old men. This gray hair is also wisdom. Am I not handsome? How can you even challenge, you know, all these Lebanese men and women? I mean, the first time I set my eyes here, you know, coming to Lebanon was when I walked in the street at the airport, like, I say, my God, you know, why is everybody looking like a supermodel? You know, whether the man, the eyes, and I feel so embarrassed, just even at hotel, just ordering my food, and then keep looking at the eyes. And then the guy's looking at me like, are you gay or are you straight or why are you staring at my eyes? I said, no, I'm not. I have family. I said, I've got children. I've got grandchildren. I just love to see your eyes, you know, because you're so beautiful. Look at this, mashallah, my God.
احبائي صباح الخير واهلا وسهلا فيكم، ولاول مره بحياتي بلاقي واحد بيحكي اكثر مني
واسرع مني. والله هيدي ضبطت معك، هيدي
What is that?
No,
I will tell you after.
Anyway, okay.
No, it's my first time that I find somebody talking more than me. Okay, and more faster than me, no? Because, okay.
Yes.
خلونا نقول الشيف وان من ماليزيا، هو الشيف الاول اليوم بماليزيا، من اشهر الشيفيه الموجودين بالعالم، واليوم هو عم بيمثل بلده ماليزيا بكل العالم. يعني he is the ambassador of Malaysian food.
Yes.
Okay. First of all, خلينا نعرف شو عم تعمل. What you are doing now? What the food? And after we talk about you.
Okay. Now today I'm preparing a special dish. We call in French. I'm trying to be very French. Cuisine de la Royale la Malaisie.
Because
you know, in Malaysia we also have our sultans and king and all that.
Okay.
So these are one of the favorite dish sometimes served in the palace.
And you are sultan
for the
you
wedding. Oh, I'm the main. I'm the one who cleaning the mop the floor. I wish. You know. Okay. So anyway, talking about that, you know, this particular recipe is also served in a lot of Malay weddings as well.
Okay. Yeah.
It's a celebration dish. So basically, it's what we call here the chicken kurma.
Chicken kurma.
But also another version quite similar called the ayam kuzi. So what I've done today is taking a bit of the chicken kurma's recipe and then a bit of the ayam kuzi, which is actually a specialty from the
Johor. And fusion together.
And because I wanted to show that how Islam came to this part of our world, and then you find the influence of the Arab traders, the Gujarati merchants and all that, that brought all these wonderful spices. So today, Malaysia is culturally rich, you know,
and we are so blessed. Which spices are you using today?
Oh, we have cumin, coriander, these like kurma spices, yeah?
This one?
Yes, you can buy them ready-made.
Okay.
Halal, you know, very important to be halal.
I was writing here halal, no?
Yeah, of course, halal, baby, halal, you know, of course, halal, yeah?
Ayam and baking?
Ayam means, you know, when you buy something here, to like you make your curry, okay? You have the here, the you can see the bit of
You know,
this is of course for meat, lamb, you know, what do you call that? No, beef.
I use it for that.
Ayam is chicken. Ayam.
Ayam, Zanin.
It's chicken. Okay.
لكن خلونا نشرح شوي صغيره. Only I want to translate something now. اوكي عم يعمل هلا قتله كثير حلوه اللي هي عم يمزج اكلتين مع بعضهم. اوكي وحده منهم اسمها تشيكن كمان كورما. عم يستعمل كمان هودي هالانواع الباودرز هودي اللي اسمه كورما اللي جايبه معك ماليزيا وكلهم حلال. والله كمان هون لاني مرسوم عليهم هودي الاشياء. اوكي انا first of all you put here some olive oil.
اوكي olive oil or cooking oil and then we saute some shallot and onion. You caramelize the onion.
اوكي
yeah so it's very important.
You put some sugar? No
no no no no no no. Onion, you must understand, there's got sugar inside, everything is caramelized. Oh, no, no. Okay. So now you see the color coming. Okay. So the first thing you want to do is throw some fragrance because we love our food fragrant. Okay. So we throw some clove, we have okay. some cinnamon, a little bit of nothing to regret. Everything is very Arabic, yellow, jethro. You know, you can close one eye and poop and go in there. And then the aroma coming. And of course, we love our ginger. Ginger is fantastic, chef. It's good for the skin.
You have a ginger in Malaysia?
A lot we plant behind my backyard. I just push them. Yeah, la. And ginger is very good, especially you know when you have guests calling all the time. More this, you pray. No problem. She's laughing at me. Where did Chef Wan come from? So now I'm cooking here slowly. Yeah. So now everything is done. And we have some garlic. And you know, we love garlic.
يعني عنا الثوم والزنجبيل وحطينا كمان كبشة رمل وحطينا الهيل. واو. حطينا القرفة وحطينا الرجول الينسون وحطينا البصل كمان الشلوت.
Smell.
والزيت. Okay.
I think sometimes people in the house they cannot smell a bit. The problem when they have sinus, no nose problem. We send them to the house. Then you smell. Yeah. You smell. Yeah. You too.
No. Thank you.
Thank you. So now, having done this, you know, we are going to start adding our kurma. So we put water a little bit.
Why you put water? Let's
now listen, the school teacher. Okay. Now you put water a bit because spices is very dry. The minute it's in contact with the heat, it tends to burn very quickly. Mm-hmm. So okay. to prevent that, we put slightly bit water. Yeah, so the water.
Okay, هيدي علمية حلوة استفدنا منكم شيئا.
Yeah, so the water has to evaporate first.
يعني هون عملك.
Is he saying nice thing about me?
Yes. Off. حط شو اسمه مي على الكورما البهارات حتى بس نحطهم على الزيت ما يحترقوا معنا بسرعه. اوكي فبالطريقه كمان حلو. واو
سي سمال
هاو ماتش بوت ذات
ا لوت اور نو نو لوت نو لوت نو لوت ذيس ويل ميك ا نايس سوس اوت اوف ات. ناو واي يو ار دوينج ذات ناو تيك تايم. Take time to cook slowly because you want the spices to really, you know, taste, you know, wonderful and fragrant. Now, while you're doing this, you know, you can also throw in your chicken. Mm-hmm. And again, your chicken must be cut small like that. I try to remove as much fat as I can.
And you have a chicken in Malaysia?
Oh, no. We don't have chicken. You know, we have to come to your country to find chicken. We have chicken. What do you think? You think we live in the jungle? It's terrible, you know. I'm sure he's been there. I have to bring him to Malaysia. I'm going to bring to you Malaysia, okay? We have chicken everywhere. You have to chase your chicken. You see, your chicken you have to buy for supermarket. But our Malaysian chicken is everywhere.
It's everywhere. Yeah. No supermarket. Yeah, it's house.
It's halal, and then it's all, you know, organic. They eat their shit. They eat their shit, though.
انا سالته انه في عندكم كمان دجاج بماليزيا وبلش
and that's why
وفلق على الموضوع
that's why they are very tasty. Okay now we put
now in Malaysia Abdullah they have three things. Okay, the kurma pepper, okay. The ginger and the chicken.
Yeah.
Oh dear. No. And the chef one.
And the chef one.
So chef one.
Yes.
Tell us what you are doing here in Lebanon now.
Oh. Okay. I am here in Lebanon to do a series, you know, of the whole of my series called Kembara Chef One, Chef One's Adventure on the World. Okay. So we've traveled to Morocco, we did Portugal and Spain.
يعني عم يقول هلا سألوا عبد الله إنه شو عم تعمل بلبنان فعم يجاوب هلا إنه هو سفير الأكل الماليزي.
Okay.
سفير الأكل الماليزي إنه you are the ambassador of Malaysian food.
Yes.
And you are here in Lebanon to do what? شو عم تعمل بلبنان؟
Of course I come here because I want to show the Lebanon culture, Lebanon food, Lebanon beautiful people.
Yeah,
beautiful. You know I came here three times. And I'm in love. I'm in love. Not in love with you yet, but now I think I'm slowly falling in love with him. You know, I love the Lebanese culture. I think you know because I study a lot of history, and to see a country that has gone through many transition from the Greek civilization, the Millennium Period, the Ottoman Empire, the
Byzantine.
I mean, you guys basically represent a civilization of the whole world, huh? A little bit of everything. And I see all that beautiful faces, that beautiful eyes, and I look.
Okay.
I say, why are there people?
Look at me.
Look at me. Listen, I'm.
خليك يا وديك يا
Because you are represented in so many countries, civilization, and people from all that period. Yeah? Okay. And so when you look at that, and you study the food, and I said, wow, Lebanon's cuisine is the best of the Arab world. Yeah, and
I'm saying
why is my apron so blue? Oh, God, I don't like that. My apron is so blue.
Don't start now.
It's so blue.
No.
Look at that.
Ah, okay.
Now I look better. Blue and red. Oh, no. Darling, it's not my color. Okay, we said that you could. So now when I decided to come here, I was filming in Norway. I was in Norway for about 12 days.
Came to Norway.
Part of that Portugal and Spain and Morocco.
Then I said, this time I have to come here,
you know, because I said, I want people, see, a lot of people in Asia, my show is seen, of course, all over Asia. A lot of people from Asia, when they go for Umrah, especially the Muslim people to, they always go to Dubai, to Istanbul all the time. I said, you know, and for me, I mean, I like Dubai, but then Dubai is
Istanbul is beautiful. Dubai is beautiful too, huh?
Beautiful, but then there for me no soul because everything is concrete. You know, it's all this tall building, you know, and okay, big shopping center. We have big shopping center too.
But here in Lebanon,
you have so much culture, people,
history.
You want the beach, you want the mountain, you want the food, you want the belly dance. Yeah. Oh my God, I love it, you know. And the people are so nice, and food especially. It's fantastic because now in Malaysia or even in Asia, you know, Arabic food is getting very popular. People love it. You know, since the September 11, when a lot of people from the Gulf areas and this part of the world, Middle East, come to study, yalla, stir my chicken, okay?
You don't listen to me.
Abdallah, my chicken.
He's like a little child when we old people talking. Like,
me? You will go alone now. Huh? You will stay with Shafi.
بدي فسرها هيدي قال عبد الله هو مثل ولد صغير بس اثنين كبار يحكوا مع بعضهم بصير يتطبع على الحديث والله مني منك بتعرف شو النهر الكبير النهر الكبير خليه يروح على ماليزيا بالنهر والله
so we have a lot of students coming from all over the Middle East to study and so we notice that you know a lot of the restaurants also are now open from many Gulf countries including Lebanon. So that's why I want people to see Lebanon.
لكن هون كثير هون عم يتعرف على لبنان وعم يصور كمان هلا كمان معنا شاب كمان عم يصور من عنده من ماليزيا عم يصورنا حتى ياخذ كل هيدي الافكار اللي معنا كمان اذا كنا هلا بنشوف هيدي الافكار كلها اللي نحن عم نعملها او كذا فهيدي كلها رح تروح لعنده ورح يعرضها كمان ببرنامجه كمان اكيد بماليزيا وعم يحكي هيدا كله وعم ياخذ كل هالافكار وهيدي كمان هيدي رابع خامس مره كمان بيجي على لبنان
يلا
جو اهيد
يلا ما شاء الله شو كان اي توك ناو يو نو اي مين imagine it's enough to have one chef who talks so much now you have two chefs
كتر خير تعرفته
شال عمك
عرفته
يلا
يلا بيكس انا كو بيكس I'm gonna fold it
لا شمال
okay listen now listen we're gonna take this chef yeah okay. we have a bit of coriander parsley you see all very okay. Arabic as well you know fresh mint
nana
and then of course chili. It depends how spicy you want
okay
no. and then we just break this okay. Is it very hot this one
yes it's very hot
ooh, then I take two
okay.
So we just grind that's it, yeah all that
I blend it
yeah blend it then all with water
okay blend it with some oil or some water
water okay I want it puree a bit, just a little bit, yeah?
Okay, لكن نحن هون عم حط هون تشرح شوي صغيرة، لكن من بعد ما حط البصل وحط كمان السكالوني أو حط كمان هيك مع الدجاج وحط لهم كمان البهارات كلها سوا.
واو. And don't forget we're gonna add some potato as well.
Perfect.
Very fine, chef. Very fine.
بطاطا كمان هيك مسلوقين.
More water, okay. There's some potato inside. You know what? When I first came to the market, I saw how big the potato. I was asking myself, why in Lebanon everything is so big?
Yeah, we are big, my friend.
Must they be so big? Look at this. Yes, grande.
لما جاء على لبنان عنده البطاطا هي صغيرة. عرفت ولا؟ عنده البطاطا صغيرة. فعم يقول ليش كل شيء كبير بلبنان؟ كتر خير الله منيح كل شيء كبير بلبنان. Okay.
Okay, chef. Good. Okay. Now we're gonna put all the parsley, all the inside, okay. And we cook.
Wow, are you put it here?
Yep, no, we put it inside.
Okay, like I'm going to like okay, perfect.
You can put inside there. And then don't forget, lastly, coconut milk.
Okay.
Coconut milk.
حليب الكوكونات يعني جوز الهند.
Yeah, and if you cannot find coconut milk, you can also use milk and cream. No problem.
You can instead of coconut milk, you can use cream. يعني محل كمان.
And then all this go inside.
محل كمان حليب جوز الهند فينا نستعمل كمان.
Sit. Go there.
الحليب العادي. Okay.
Nice.
شو بيترجم أنا؟
Nice.
هيك طاير الزلمة.
And lastly,
okay. Yeah.
You just throw all
the tomato. It's tomato.
Yes.
It's tomato.
Nice, juicy. Look at that Lebanon tomato. Nice, juicy, chef.
Wait.
Nice. Yes.
Give me the tomato.
يلعن الساعة روح.
They have to tie yeah. me.
Let's talk few words.
Okay, عندي شغلة. Wait. بدنا نشكر الشيف عبد الله وهو كمان مستقبل كمان الشيف وان عنده بالاوتيل لو جراي. نحن بنشكرك كبي عبد الله على هذا الموضوع واكيد رح تكون حلقه كثير من عندكم حلوه رح تعملها معهم ورح تنزع كمان ببرنامجه بماليزيا ورح يكون كمان
نحن الفكره نعم. اجت عندي انه نعم. انا لانه عائلتي الاساسيه بتعرف الجراي
اوكي
وعائلتي الثانيه انا بعتبر حالي منكم
الله يخليك
واذا نحن بدنا نروح نعرف العالم الجمهور اللبناني على الشيف وين أوكي. بده يمرق بكوكينج شو فاكيد لازم يمرق بنمبر 1 كوكينج شو ان لبنان
الله يخليك
اكيد نحن قلنا الشرف نطلع مع الشيف شادي مثل ما قلنا الشرف نستضيف الشيف وين بلبنان ونعرف المطبخ اللبناني له ونعرف اللبنانيين المطبخ
وهذا كمان رح احكي معه بعد شوي سريع عن موضوع الاكل الماليزي وكيف هو عم يعرفنا عليه
ليك شو عمل
اوكي عبد الله ليك شو عمل عبد الله برافو اوكي شيف وين Now we have a break.
Okay.
Yeah, but say break.
Okay. We'll see in a short while. No, this is going to be similar for just
break.
You know, a minute and we
take
a break. 3 minutes.
Yeah, we take a break.
Yeah, let's take a break.
We take a break. Waiting you.
طلعت الحلقة من بين إيدينا ما بقدر أوعدكم بشيء. كافيين معكم عالم الصباح ورشة ملح خلوكم معنا
احبائي اهلا وسهلا فيكم لك من جديد مثل ما شايفين معي الشيف وان كمان من هي عم تطلع هونيك بالكاميرا تبعيته للشيف وان لا رح نطلع نحن هون من جديد اوكي نسينا في 3 كاميرات صار اليوم اللي بدي اقوله انه حلقه عم تكون حلوه انا بعتذر مش عم اقدر لحق اني ترجم لاني اول شيء مش عم لحق له افهم عليه اثنين مش عم اقدر لحق له قد ما عم يكون سريع رولا فطريقه كمان سريعه
انا ابدا فكتر خير
الله شيلوا الصيت عني رولا كيف احوالك مش الحال رولا از ويز اس شيف Okay. And we start. Yeah.
So finally, Rula
is a chef one. It's from Malaysia. Okay.
Adorable chef.
Okay. He is 37 years old.
No.
Yeah, 25 years.
I'm 56 years old. 56. I've got two grandchildren. And I have two children. My daughter is also beautiful like you. She's a famous actress.
Wow.
Yeah, and my son my son is also a TV star like him.
Wow.
My question to you, how do you get skin so beautiful like this?
Lebanese!
No, Lebanese! I know Lebanese, but there's something...
I'm telling you, why is your face like this? It's so bad. It's
so bad. I
need help.
Don't cry.
I need help.
No, don't cry. Okay, like we're going to come here, I'm going to understand you quickly. I will translate, okay?
Okay.
Fast, no, what you are doing now, okay? I will do it.
Okay, what we're making here?
I will or you will? I will.
You will.
Okay, in Arabic, okay?
Yeah, in Arabic.
حط زيت زيتون حط بعدين عليهم البصل فيكم كمان تعملوا بالبصل كمان صغار الاشالوت الحلوين بعدين ضيف عليهم كمان من كبش القرنفل من كمان نجوم اليانسون وحط كمان حبوب الهيل وبعدين ضيف كمان عليهم من الدجاج المقطع مع العظم تبعوله وبعدين ضاف عليهم من خليط بقدونس ونعنع وكزبره مخلوطين اوكي مع كمان يي اوكي هون مع كمان الجينجر اوكي والحلو انه وين خلطهم كلهم سوا مع الجينجر ومع كمان الفلافل كمان الحلوه الحره الخضره
صح.
مع شوية مي وحطهم كلهم هون بندورة شفت كمان وبطاطا شفت كمان وحط كمان حليب جوز الهند واللي ما عنده حليب جوز الهند بيجيب
كريم
جوز
فريش
الهند
وبيحصرها في حط حليب وكريم فريش
فيني اقبلها اكثر
اكثر منك ما بيشوف اكثر
منك اوكي شيف جو اهيد
يلا كيف كوكينج
تيل مي سامثينج يو ار بريزنتينج يور فود تو In the countries, what you are traveling for?
Because for me at the moment now, like I said, after this we're going to Sweden.
Okay.
So basically my show is when we travel to another country, we always try to feature the country's cuisine.
Okay. يعني بيروح يكتشف يكتشف المطابخ كمان التاني.
Yeah. Because you know, I think.
But you're showing them how to do something from Malaysia.
No. From the country.
Okay. From the country.
Yeah. Except today I have to show you because you're my beautiful guest, you know. So invite and I'm cooking.
Be my guest.
Yeah. But you know. Well, I've been doing this for 27 years.
Mm-hmm.
I'm also an actor. I've done 12, I think, no, 7 movies. Seven
movies.
Yeah, seven movies. Yeah, yeah.
My first movie
was nominated.
With Jackie Chan.
Yeah, with Jackie Chan in the Asian Film Festival as best supporting actor.
Yeah.
Yeah, and imagine, and all I did was just screaming.
That's your role.
You have to scream all the time.
I know when I was nominated.
It's called Lura Dendam, The Valley of Revenge.
Yeah.
So when they told me I was, it was an action movie thing. But anyway, I've done some comedy as well, you know, that I've done theater. So I have played different roles.
You have something like opera.
I talk show for almost 2 years with TV3, like Oprah with Studio Audio. Well, they call me in Malaysia Chef One, Jack of All Trade, trying to master them all.
One for all, all for one.
And you have another name in Malaysia.
But now he's taking over me.
You have another name in Malaysia, not only Chef One, but.
I was talking about the word Dato'. Dato' is actually an award, like a sir, award given by
Dato'
the king.
Dato' yang ada lakab hala Amerika kami berdaulat Malaysia.
So when people address you, they address you as Dato'.
Dato'.
Chewan,
you are Dato' One.
Yeah, Dato' One. Yeah, given by.
No.
When you see me, they must see the hand and the key.
Exactly. No. Be a gentleman.
Okay, you do so. I will not do it. I'm the big man.
You're the man.
This is one thing with the Arabic. They only like very man. You know, but we Asian, we love, we respect.
You love women, you respect women.
Yeah, you can't give your hand. See?
Take some classes, please. Sessions.
See?
I don't want. I have my own school, my friend.
My own school.
Wow. It's very good now. Okay.
So we cook it normally until it's very dry, slightly. Yeah, not too wet.
And my question now is, I want to know if you choose to be the ambassador of Malaysia or from the Minister of Tourism.
Oh, this is given by the Ministry of Tourism.
يعني مين اختاروا يكون اليوم هو سفير البلده؟ اوكي؟ مين؟ يا ترى هو انا عم بساله او السفارات او الوزارة السياحة؟
By the government and the king and the prime minister all under
for only 1 year
for the country you know, for how many years until they strip your title, I guess.
and what is your target?
I've always been on television for 27 years. For me, food is always about connecting to people, as I always say. For me, food is love, food is friendship, food is love. Food is peace.
Food is peace, and food is also respect.
Every human being. That's why it's important to live together. We don't want war because you know why? We want to love everyone. We want to love our Muslims. We want to love everybody across culture.
Yeah.
Whether the religion is Christian or Buddhist.
I always say,
when I see you, I see you to your heart.
Yeah.
Not for the color of the skin.
Okay.
Because you're black, you're white, because you're Jewish, you're Israel. No. For me, love is everywhere. Love is everywhere. So today, what's happening with the whole world is sad, made me cry. Because you know why? We're destroying the whole civilization. If anything today,
this is our case, and
that's why it's so important for us to remind our young children. Wake up, open our eyes, you know, look at the world, learn from the mistake that others are making so that we do not follow that mistake again. Because it's so important for us to hold.
If everybody talking like war anymore.
Exactly, we don't want war. Because you know why? As we said, even the Quran says, you shall not hurt your fellow non-Muslim by word of mouth.
All the holy books,
Christian, whatever. You know, because at the end of the day, it's so important to respect people. For what love is, God is everywhere. It's everywhere.
And you think the food is doing that?
Yes.
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 And
God is for everybody.
Yes.
It is. Anyway, Chef, خلينا بس نقول للأشخاص اللي عم يحضرونا إنه كان عم بيقول إنه لازم نكون كلنا متحدين، نكون نحب بعض، ما نطلع على بعض من البشرة أو شو جنسيتنا أو شو ديننا أو الطائفة، لازم كل يكون فيها المحبة بيناتنا اللي عم تجمع بالنهاية، لأن كمان الكويزين والأكل من عدة ثقافات وحضارات بيجمع ما بيفرق، فتعوا نحب بعض ونوعى إنه الإنسانية كتير حلوة، وخلينا عن جد نكون بمحبه واحترام لكل بعض للكل بس should we start eating or not
yeah, we can. I need a bit of salt chef okay. I mean lemon juice you can take a bit
I need my I'm ready
you're ready okay
okay
god it's so quick
how much time it needs more
no 5 minutes because I give you the thinner part the thinner part cook faster
okay
And now we finish with a bit of lemon juice, and you taste the flavor coming through together. Very nice, yeah?
Is here lemon juice?
Chef, yeah. When are you staying here?
I'm at the Le Grey Hotel, wonderful hotel. I love it because every time I come, I stay at Le Grey.
You know, for how long?
Yeah, this time I'm going to stay for another. The day after tomorrow is my last day, but I want to go to Angers, I want to go to Bibilos, I want to film
yeah,
all this.
Shbel,
I want to
amazing.
Show this history, this beautiful history.
You have to go to Shbel, it's amazing.
Is it? Yeah, I want to do that. So now, just an old city. Yeah, it's rich, so we have a little bit of lemon juice to give it a bit of that. Wonderful.
عم يحطوا لها شوية كمان عصير حامض وحط نعنع كمان عليهم وسألته له رولا كمان سألته ويت ويت سألته رولا وين بدك تروح على بدي على بيبروس وبدي اروح كمان على طرابلس وبدي اروح كذا بدي يبرم لبنان تاخذ كمان الحضارة اللبنانية او تتعرف أكثر وأكثر على الكويزين اللبنانية اي جو ناو
كات
كات
يس and this is fantastic because we serve with biryani
abracadabra
yeah you serve with biryani rice and all that any pilaf and all that delicious okay if you're ready okay now we put the sauce here finish we're trying to take it
out 1 2 3
we just take it we are just thickening it sauce because it's taking a long time so we try to cook it faster
يعني حط الصوص هون مشان يغليها مشان هيك وهلا صار كمان جاهزه عندنا نوعا ما
it's a fast dish
and a spoon for her
yes,
it's a fast dish nothing too difficult to do
yeah go
So I'm going to put this for you.
Yeah, please.
Okay. Okay, here if you want. Look.
I'm going to try and give a smaller chicken for her.
Don't worry.
Because that's the one that cooks
Why
faster.
Small? Because
the bone. Choose the bone for her. Okay. Choose the bone. Yes, the bone.
That's all she gets.
Yeah, she likes the bone.
Yeah.
No, I don't like bones.
No, because you know why? I don't want you to get fat. I want you to stay the way you stay.
Don't worry.
Yes, the bone for her. Yes, bravo.
No.
Love you, my friend. Okay.
No, suck the bone, darling. Suck the bone.
I'm not okay.
Because it's very healthy also. Not too much fat.
That's
no, you
it?
Have to stay like this, beautiful and gorgeous.
I'm fine. No worries.
No, you are not fine.
I'm not fine. I need potato.
Only with me.
I need potato. I need everything. I need the sauce.
خدي.
You have the tomato.
Can I cut the meat a bit for her?
Yeah. I will cut. I will put it in her mouth.
No.
حط لها السمكة كمان معقولة خلاص بقى. واو طلع يا هلا هون افتح يا تمك ابوابك نحن الاصفار.
You need to be generous, huh?
Okay.
Take the sauce.
Yes, sauce too.
Imagine with the rice, when it's cooked thicker, thicker
this
sauce,
is amazing.
Imagine when it's thicker,
Inshallah, but you won't die from the heat. Okay. Spicy. Take a spicy.
It's not that spicy, huh?
Yeah.
It's not.
Little bit.
No.
I love it.
I adore it.
Bibi, this is so perfect, you know? Like you see this, I don't know, you know? when they put inside her mouth, I went like... So perfect, huh?
Can I eat?
Yes, she's perfect.
Peace and love.
Only what she is eating.
I love it.
يعني انا عم اقول لها انه كثير بتكون منيحه وبتكون بيرفكت بس تاكل وهون الطبخه خلصت عنا يعني نوعا ما عم تخلص عنا وبنقول كمان للشيفان شيفان ثانك يو فور ايفري ثينغ.
I tell you what, I should say thank you so much for having me here, for giving me a chance. And I think, you know, in the future, I'm going to try my very best.
You have to come back soon.
Yeah, to sell Lebanon to the whole of Asia or the world.
Thank you.
I want to come back again.
Yeah,
because
exactly.
You know why?
I will visit you soon.
Maybe Ramadan next year, you come and do a show with me on my studio.
I have to go with him, huh?
Yeah, and Chef Abdul also coming.
You come with me?
You want to come, yeah?
I don't want to come, okay? Take her. خذها انت مطاط اجي على العالم.
You know, you're always welcome. My house, I've got 9 rooms.
Wow.
We can play hide and seek.
No, but listen, if you want to choose from me and her, who you choose?
Of course, I bring her first.
Her.
And then what do I do with you? Well, I can cook.
مين بتختار معقولة يختار ولا ما يختارني أنا معقولة؟
أحسن تسألني
okay. You have only 1 minute to finish the episode. So we can present your dish here. You want?
Yes, I'll cook a little bit.
I have 2 minutes.
Show for the ladies to cook, you know.
Okay.
It's lovely. And like I said, usually we make it slightly thicker,
Wow, you know,
when it's thicker, the kurma tastes much better, yeah?
اوكي يعني الكورما عم تكون كمان افضل بكثير هيك كمان.
Can I have a piece of paper to clean the
yes here it is.
And imagine it's delicious, huh? So imagine you serve with biryani, you serve with pilaf rice, it's perfect. Even you cook with the tomato rice, understand Lebanon also do a lot of rice with the tomato, you know, with raisin and nuts and all that. It is super delicious, yeah? Yummy.
Okay, فيكم كمان قد ما I have it. Okay.
Okay,
لكن هون
yeah.
هون بلشنا هلا نخلص وهلا الشيف وان رح يضل بعد يومين بلبنان تيبرم بعد لبنان وتعرف كمان على المطبخ اللبناني اكثر واكثر والحضاره اللبنانيه ونحن كمان هون اعطينا المجال انه يا رولا انه كمان يعملنا اكله ماليزيه على الشاشه ورح تكون كمان هالربع ساعه اخر شيء اللي عندنا رح يعرضهم عنده ببرنامجه اوكي فكثر خير رح صير مشهور بماليزيا
ويلي كم
فيلمز ان ماليزيا
ما شاء الله وين اي هاف فيني ايفري بدي
وي لاف ماليزيا
ورمضان الجاي رح عنده عامل كبينيه
يس رح اعمل ذيس ديش اي سيد انه فروم ماليزيا تو لبنان with love.
Give me a kiss, give me a kiss.
I should be the one getting the kiss. What is this?
Okay. You can end the episode, okay? Yeah. It's your camera okay. And you can say
Thank you
have
so
you have 10 seconds. Okay. Go ahead.
I take this opportunity to wish everyone, always remember in whatever we do, you know, cook with passion and remember, like I said, food is love. Food is peace and food is respect, and we must always raise our hand and to love everyone out there.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
In the name of Allah, to love everyone.
Okay. You can say I hate you, Joseph.
No,
Hi. Okay. And
love is all my energy. I climb, but I feel so free.